Making love, Floyd's making love.
Don't care what they say, don't care what they do.
Talking about fucking. That's why I love all these music. Get out of the truck. You know better. Come on. We're in a dangerous place.
Making love.
It's so lonely, baby. We're so lonely.
I ruined it with my. Whenever I was a little kid, my dad, instead of saying he had to go upstairs and get ready for bed and then get to bed, we were down watching TV, and he'd look at me, and if he went, he pointed his finger upstairs, or just pointed it straight up, and he just goes, and that meant, go get ready for bed. And then you'd come back down, if that was the case, or if it was already time for bed, he would just go, and boy, you hated the second. At least I did.
I get so lonely.
Ooh, Barry McGuire.
Trying to say, can't you feel the fun hanging today? No going away. No one to save. We're the world in a grave. Look around you, boy. Tell me over and over and over and over, my friend. I don't believe we're on the eve of destruction.
Oh yeah, here we go. Damn it. Here we go.
Yeah, my blood's so bad. It's like coagulating. I'm sitting here just contemplating. Regeneration.
When human respect is
disintegrating and just too frustrating, and you tell me over and over and over again, my friends. Oh, you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction.
Yes. Here we go.
Think of all the hate there is in red China. Then take a look around
to Greenbow, Alabama.
You may leave here 4 days in space, but when you return,
it's the same old place.
The wrongs, they're right in your face. You'll be there and dead, but don't forget grace. Hate your next dark neighbor, but don't forget to say grace. And then tell me
you.
I mean, nothing's changed.
Dan,
he redid this song in the 2000s, and it's like the same fucking message.
Oh, we only live here on the eve of elections.
Oh man, that song used to give me chills when I was a little kid. But then one day I bought it. I listened to it like 200 times in a row. I think I was working on something one night. When I work on projects, when I used to, I can't do it anymore. Because I mentally can't stay on a computer longer than 3 seconds. I haven't checked my email in two months maybe. Everyone hates me, but they wouldn't have hated me back in 1972 when they didn't have electronic mail.
Life is a highway, I wanna ride it all night long.
Well, my cave entrance I'm trying to find is filled back up. So even it, oh, yeah, that's something I'm still working on here. It's my last thing. I keep telling myself when I'm done with my cabin. All right, so even if the cave exists, it's just, it's gonna always be full of water. It'd have to be extreme drought. Maybe in August I could see how far down I can get. But anywho. I lost my momentum on the mud and now I gotta work my way up. That's gonna leave a mark for sure. So is that. I'm gonna slide over to the hill. I'm gonna have to do four low. Slipping and sliding. I think I broke something on that one. Four by four. That was something grounded and grinded. But
so I missed a million miles of fun. you're still my sunshine.
I just figured out what I'm gonna do with those ruts. I need to get a bunch of dirt up somewhere, and now I just go back my wheelbarrow and just with a flat shovel scoop along the peak of the ruts. Oh, that's gonna be easy pickings. That's awesome. So I don't need all that mud down there anyway. If, you know, when that's the entrance to my cave, you know, and I have tours and shit, I'll probably have to have a sump pump suck out the water most days.
Feel my sunshine.